In Windows 11, the three buttons of Wi-Fi, speaker, and battery are merged as one called Quick Menu. You can click the button or press the short key Windows plus A to open the Quick Menu. Default options in the Quick Menu include Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and Battery Saver. Select an option to turn it on or off. At the bottom of the Quick Menu, you can adjust the volume and brightness. You can also customize the Quick Menu. Click the pencil icon. Open the Add button to select options you need, including Accessibility, Airplane Mode, Cast, Focus Assist, Keyboard Layout, Mobile Hotspot, Nearby Sharing, Nightlight, and Project. For example, select the Accessibility. Click Done. The Accessibility button is listed in here. The Accessibility also includes a submenu displaying more options such as Magnifier to zoom in, Color Filters to change screen color, Narrator used for screen reading, Mono Audio to make devices easier to hear, and sticky keys that are easy to combine Shift, Control, and other keys. You can click the right button to turn it on or off. You can also use the pencil icon to remove settings from the Quick Menu. Open the pencil icon, click the pen icon to remove the Quick Menu settings.